What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play. We're going to continue right where we left off. But I am a little scared. I am not walking into that fucking boss fog with 46,000 souls. So we are peacing out. We're going to probably get a level or two and then come back and take on that fog. We don't have to worry about killing the mimics. Or the other guys, something we might have to fight is the gargoyles, which isn't a big deal. Gives us another chance to get the tail spear or the gargoyle spear that we didn't get. We got the hammer, not the spear though. And looking at it, what do I need to level? Probably put some more into Vit, just so I can wear bigger armor.
Welcome home,
I took some
Russian
off,
one.
But speak that. At 20, I don't think I need to go up to 20,
very
maybe
well.
18.
Then touch the cake, nourish.
Oh, we got two. Okay, that thing's right. One more level in the Vit, we'll probably be done with Vitality. Vitality. is there anything? Let's use this. Let's see what I can get for armor-wise. Because I really want to change it up some, but nothing just really appeals to me, really. We already have all that. But what we can probably could buy... Human... I have... 4 held. Maybe... buy a couple of those. Okay, we're done.
Passion one.
Okay, we can equip some more. I really like the black iron gauntlets on this guy, on this armor, this set we're wearing. Alright, let's go back into it and let's fuck some shit up. Oh, that's right, I gotta go from here. Well, I lied, by the way. We have to kill the 4 priests in the front door by the big flame thing. You don't want me to go down? Is that what you're doing? Maybe, hold on. Maybe we should ember up. To see if anyone invades us. I really do like having that spook, so let's see if we can fit that on there too. Oh wow, I thought they were facing. Oh, look at that. Triple knockdown. That was easy. All right, let's kill these gargoyles really quick. I think I actually like the gargoyles from Dark Souls 1. Wow. I don't even think we need to kill this other one. Alright. Let's go in there and see what's up. Yhorm the Giant already? What the fuck? Seriously? His weapon would be really nice to have with the strength build. Oh my goodness gracious. And he's not taking any damage. He's barely taking any damage. Holy shit. There's gotta be a trick. He's not taking any damage. Ow. Hold on. He knocks down the pillars. Let's try that. Yhorm. There you go. And he fucking murks me. There's gotta be something with him. He's not taking damage. Granted, he's a fucking giant, but normally not the case. What are giants weak to? I'm trying to think. I remember lightning was okay. Poison maybe. Poison might help. Or just maybe that's his difficulty. That he doesn't take any damage. Oh, you fucking pricks. Hurry, I don't want this shit to wear off. And there's got to be something, a way to get over to the other side where we died, where we jumped off last time. Let's try this. Because if bleed is like it used to be, it's based upon your base damage. So this might, if he's not immune to bleed, we should get a nice damage proc. Alright. That's the weapon art for that weapon, I believe. You got me. He hit me. Ow. See what happens. Let's try to knock down all these pillars. If that's part of it. You're an idiot, Yhorm. The hell are you doing? There's how many more? Let's see what happens. Sounds stupid, guys, but it's... You never know. Even though I'm pretty sure that's fucking not how you kill him, but let's give it a try. Mike and his stupid ideas. Alright, they're all knocked down. Time for brew. Ow. Okay, he fucking hurts. What's the best way to go about this, killing this guy? I didn't realize this is fucking Yhorm's boss fight, guys. That's fucking hilarious. Alright, Karthus Rouge isn't working. So maybe... Maybe let's try Gold Pine Resin. Okay. And we should probably try the katana. Katana will help with stamina. All right, gold pine. Not really. There's like 2 damage increase. Ow. Oh no, wrong button. Oh, that fucking kick, I do it all the time. I will say he's like one of the coolest looking bosses, to be honest with you. I love the way he looks. He looks fucking sick. I wonder if we can get his chest plate. That chest plate probably look really cool if it doesn't make me look fat. Oh shit. Leave it to Mike to be talking. Get close. Heal up. Alright, the katana's not working. But they do about the same damage. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Okay, I need to get behind him. There's got to be a trick to this guy. There's got to be a trick. Uh-oh, do I want to stand there? Come on, Mr. Gargoyle. I really don't want to fight you. I'm kind of busy here. Really? What the fuck? Look at that shit. That fucking flame. Piece of shit. There's gotta be something with that boss, guys. There's gotta be something. Oh, come on. Fucking pricks. Did I miss something? Do I need a check? Do I need a check? That room? Is there something I'm missing? Let's kill this one first. I don't want to come over here. Fight me over here. I have to be missing something. Come on, buddy. Don't you see me? Do I need to kill all these guys? Well, that's good to know. Fucking shit. I'm out of stamina. Alright, all the flame. All that's out. Let's go kill these guys. Feels like I'm missing something. Really does feel like I'm missing something, guys. Is this flame still burning? Yep. Nope. There's got to be something I'm missing. Come on, mister. I know you see me. Nothing over there. It's gotta be something, guys. I don't see FromSoft just putting a boss like that in the game. Maybe there's something I'm missing in here. Maybe. I can't drop down there, I die. You can't jump there. Is there another hole, another way over here? Oh, fucking shit. Really? I'm out of juice. Doomhammer. I don't mind fighting you. I like fighting you better. I do like fighting the fucking spear guys. Ow. He almost kicked our ass. You seen that? Excuse me. Okay, this is where we dropped down the other episode and I end up dying. Okay, so it has to be something with that flame in the very center. I see the hole. There's another one. Uh-oh. Twinkling Tantanite. Oh, was the other one. Another hole. So is that what I'm hearing? Okay, so it's the skeleton bitches. Or the spider things. And it's probably poison considering they're handing us... Sorry, I just want to pick a couple of these guys off. You know what? Let's just go fucking kill them motherfuckers. Oh, it's toxic. That's bad. It's not as bad as I thought it was. I thought it was gonna be a lot worse. Cursed Bite Ring. Don't we have... Don't we have one? Poison Bite Ring? No, that's only for poison. This one's probably alive. Oh god, I freaking hate this place. Already. Great Swamp Ring. That's pyromancy's. What were we using? Let's use this. We gotta keep our toxic build up to a minimum. Because all I have is one left. What the fuck? Did you hear that? Striving Stone, that's the one that, all I got is one left. I don't know if that's worth it. Where's this take me? Monster Head? I can hear him. But I don't have to deal with that shit anymore. Oh, what's in there? The fuck? You see that shit, guys? What the hell is that? Oh my god, Miyazaki, you're fucking freaky, bro. Is there a way you can get up there? Nope. Oh, he bleeds. He bleeds. What the hell, bro? Court sorcerer? That's kind of cool. Let's take a look at it really quick. I don't like the... That looks alright. Doesn't look bad. Let's read it. Court Sorcerer. Robe worn by the court sorcerers of Profane Capital. The formal gold stitching suggests that it may be from Ulysseal. Or Oracles. Why are you thinking Ulysseal? Sorry, guys. Many sorcerers claim the airship to be Great Sage Big Hat Logan and the Profane Capital houses of the two leading schools. There's their helmet right there. Okay, isn't there an item up there? Didn't I see an item? Oh, it's a drop down, it looks like. And we got another mimic. Wait a minute, why'd I even do that? Okay, that's out from the front, it looks like. Ah, rubbish. Yeah. Wasn't there a ladder? Yes, there it is. Or elevator, or... Remember being, yeah, there you go. Perfection. What the hell? Oh, fucking shit. Excuse me, guys. So, I don't have any more frickin' toxic moss. So how can I get over there from here? This is the way we went. Come on, Doomhammer. There's a... What's that fucking... Ah, okay. Really? All that work for a goddamn coin? Not even a rusted gold coin, just a rusted coin? Here he comes. First time I've seen them do that. Okay, that's done. Okay, I don't want to fall down these holes. So we gotta be careful. This way. Okay, and this takes you over there. Okay, so if I run across, I can probably get by without. Good. You guys can chase me up here. I am not getting toxic. Sorry, guys. I would love to sit down and play with you, but not happening. Does this guy respawn? Nope. There's still something huge in the other one, though. That will tell you that much. God, he's a pain in the ass, isn't he? Go to sleep. Oh, he was in Logan's scroll. Oh, okay, so he was a badass. Ow. The fuck? That was funny as shit. Okay. I don't think I need that, to be honest with you guys. Wrath of the Gods? Ah, that's one spot I never was very never fond. You know, I wasn't very fond of that one. To be honest with you, if it wasn't throwing lightning, I can care less. Poison arrow. Okay, what's up top here? This is a shortcut. Oh, Ithril Dungeon. What the fuck? You tricky little bitches. Oh, wow. Okay, this is a little hole in the wall that I was trying to jump to. Jailer's key ring. Oh, that's where you unlock Carla, the other pyromancer chick. Okay, I feel better now. Any secret doors here? P- Profane Capital. Okay. I'm gonna have to take on this boss. Or whatever is down here. So guys, we're gonna end it here. And we'll pick up here tomorrow. Exactly where we left off, guys. So, you guys have a good day. Peace out.